As renewable energy gets cheaper and cheaper, Americans want to see more of it. So, how are we using renewables now, and what can we expect from them in the future? Currently, the U.S. gets 11% of our energy from renewables. Most of that comes from wind, followed by hydropower and solar, and most of those go towards electricity. You can expect that to grow fast, since a lot of states have renewable energy goals to meet by 2050. We don't see that kind of support at the federal level. Democrats want major changes, like mandates for 100% carbon-free energy.
We will double offshore wind. We will end any subsidies for coal or any other fossil fuel.
But Republicans are worried about costs. And it's true, going 100% renewable would be a huge undertaking. We'd have to completely connect our electrical grid, which is currently separated into three parts: East, West, and Texas. On top of that, we'd also have to figure out how to store wind and solar when it's not windy or sunny, and find ways to use more electricity on our cars and manufacturing. We are using renewables more than ever before, but states and cities are working out the kinks on their own. And that means we're a long way from any kind of widespread deployment.